Y'all are making this way too easy. Thank you very much. Where are my single people at out here tonight? Where are y'all? Do not text your ex during this song. I'm not kidding. People have been married to this. I actually sang this when two of my best friends got married. This was their first dance as husband and wife. This is not the song to text them. I will play a song about beer and a song about tequila later. That is the time that you text the ex. Okay? You're not going to be in your fields. There'll be a way different emoji that you send to that person. Where are my people in love tonight out here? Where are y'all? This song is definitely for you guys, and for anybody that's ever been in love, really, this is one of my favorite things I've ever cut that I didn't write. I found this in Nashville. There's such a great songwriting community there, and they gave me this song. I'm so grateful that I got to it before anybody else, because you guys made it a big old number one. It's called Who I Am.